Dodge. Squat. Halt. Pivot. Turn.
I joined the cadets because my dad, he took me down when he was Padre to 235 Squadron. So the cadets has made me a better person in the sense that I can now take control of flights, take control of lessons, and also teach. That helped me when I was going back to my high schools and primary schools to teach them, the children their music, because that's my one and only asset, apart from his body.
Well, during my time in the cadets, I've achieved my first aid, gold leadership, MOI, obviously the rank of flight sergeant. I've also achieved my gold cyber communication and silver radio, along with radio assessor. And I have recently completed my bronze Duke of Edinburgh award. Well, in the 2 years that I have remaining in cadets, I further wish to get cadet warrant officer. And to achieve my gold Duke of Edinburgh award and potentially get a flying badge.
I joined the cadets because I wanted to follow my family's footsteps of being in the military, and I thought cadets would be the best way to start it. So far in the cadets I've become a qualified heart starter. I've developed loads of skills in aviation and had the opportunity to fly. I plan to join the RAF as a police officer to follow in my family's footsteps.